that oft at sultry noon have all me spread your massy shade, ye gushing streams whose murmured tune as in my ear sweet music made, while where the dancing pebbles show deep in the restless mountain pool the gelid waters upward flow. My second flask was laid to cool. Ye pleasant sights of leaf and flower, ye pleasant sounds of bird and bee, ye sports of deer in sylvan bower, ye feast beneath the greenwood tree, ye baskings in the vernal sun, ye slumbers in the summer dell, trophies that this arm has won, and more.